Here are the steps to print a test page in Windows 10. From the Start menu, select the Settings icon. Open Devices. Select Printers and Scanners. Select your printer. Click the Manage button. Click the Print Test Page button. And the job is sent to the printer. You can also print a test page by going to the control panel. Select devices and printers. Right click on your printer. Select printer properties. And print test page button.